It was a productive weekend for a select set of officers of the Northern and Central Divisions of the Royal St. Lucia Police Force as they executed warrants on residences of some criminal suspects. Last weekend's operations resulted in the arrests of four suspects and the confiscation of guns and ammunition. Among the suspects arrested are two men who were wanted for escaping lawful custody. In one operation, police executed a search warrant on the Tiroche Castries premises of Sean Williams. According to the report of the Royal St. Lucia Police Force in a release issued Friday, 4th August, 33 rounds of 9mm ammunition and one extended 9mm magazine were confiscated from the premises of Sean Williams. Last weekend's operations also involved the execution of a search warrant on the residence at Cedars Castries, where fugitive Preston Marcelin, who, having escaped lawful custody in November of last year, had an earlier warrant out for his arrests. Some 9 months on the run and time had finally caught up with Preston Marcelin. The First District Court ruled that he should be remanded in custody at the Bodley Correctional Facility. Police also apprehended another wanted man, this time at Lafayette Moshi. During the execution of a search warrant on the premises of Cameron Francis, the long arm of the law caught up with the fugitive. According to police, on the 18th of July, Francis was found to be in possession of a loaded pistol, but he managed to slip the grasp of the police. At court, Francis was granted bail in the sum of $20,000 cash or a suitable surety for the offense of possession of a firearm, and for the ammunition offense, bail was granted in the sum of $5,000 cash or a suitable surety. Stanley Lucien for the HGS News Force.